I look crazy right now, so don't look too much. So anyway, guys, one thing let me just say. I look crazy right now. It's already being shown. Guys, today is the what? 24th. Today is the 24th. Today is basically our last day at this Airbnb. So, here's the plans for today. We're going to be going out to brunch. After brunch, we might go over to the waterfront just for a chill vibe. I heard we're also going go-karting in Portmore. Not too sure. Another thing is, guys, I don't know yet if I'm putting all of this in one big vlog or if I'm going to separate it. So if I don't greet you guys in the beginning of the video, sorry. It's because I think I'm probably going to put it in the same video. And if I do, then it's probably because I think I'm going to put it in a separate video. So anyway, just in case, welcome back to my channel, guys. It's your girl, Zania. You know, we're here in Kingston, Jamaica. I just got a day in my life vlog for you guys today. Alright, guys, I already told you guys what we're gonna be doing, so you already know what's gonna be happening. Guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you're loving my content and if you're loving what I'm putting out, because I'm trying my best. Alright, guys, so right now we're about to just clean up the room, clean up the place a little, get our things organized a bit more, clean up ourselves, and get out of here. So I'll see y'all when I see y'all. Alright, I'm about to show you guys my skincare routine while I'm on vacation. I'm about to use my Good Molecules. You guys already know. Just gonna put a drop there, here. Rub it in. Get it everywhere. Then I'm gonna use my body oil because I don't have my toner with me. It was too big, so I didn't want to bring it. I don't want to use too much, so I rub it in my hand so that the leftover goes on my face. Pat it in my face.
And on your neck too, don't forget your neck.
And especially since I'm on vacation, I don't want to forget my sunscreen on my face. Just rub that in. Just put a massage it into my skin. And don't forget your neck. And yes. That's how I get my skin. Alright, that's how I get my skin to glow the way that it do. And I'm probably gonna like take a t-shirt and tab my face just to get some of the extra oil off. Cause you don't have too much oil on your skin, especially if you're in a hot place. So yeah. So this is what I decided to wear today. Did I tell you guys we're going out to brunch, right? I've never been out to brunch before, so I don't know if I'm doing a little too much, but I just got these shorts that I purchased from Fashion Nova. This top, I don't really remember where I got it. I probably got it from Shein though. I'm not too sure. Yep, yeah, it is Shein. So I got this top from Shein. And then I got these white heels. I'm gonna see how it looks because I have some white flats I could wear with it also. And then just my cream Coach bag. So this is the outfit. I didn't put no shoes on yet.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit that FBO with duffels in my hands. I did have a Zen, 13 hours till I land. Have me out like a light day.
Alright guys, so we're at Mr. Breakfast, Kingston, Jamaica. So far it's a really cute place. Very quiet.
Like, there's no music playing, not even little reggae. It's just like everyone just eating in silence. But it's okay. Anyway, so you have to scan this to get the menu. I did already, the menu is right here. Right now it's 1 o'clock p.m. So I'm probably gonna go for like a lunch more than a breakfast. I don't know, I'm stuck in between the waffle. Between the waffle and chicken and what else? The French toast. It's hot. All right, so we decided what we're gonna get. What I'm gonna get is the Mr. Breakfast Platter. It comes with 2 eggs, bacon, Italian sausage, and your choice of pancakes, waffles, or French toast. So I'm choosing French toast for mine.
So this is what I ordered. My mother's came out. I got French toast, egg, sausage, and bacon.
Alright, so we got the bill, guys, and everything comes up to $9,995. JMD, of course.
Hey guys, so just don't forget to check out Mr. Breakfast here on 17 Holborn Road, Kingston, Jamaica. The service was really amazing. Our server did a really great job. The food is really great. And I enjoyed myself. My family enjoyed themselves. So just come and check it out. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did have a Zan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light.
I'm not walking with this, looking at this girl eating this grape nut and this cookie and cream.
They didn't have the one.
I'm a beautiful wife, fiance, baby mama. Pizza.
Walking around like.
Well, I guess we are, yeah. Ain't it?
Like, I don't know anything.
Oh, this ain't it. Ain't it? Who don't say that?
This guy. This guy.
Hey, y'all, let my beard on.
So we're just walking, enjoying the breeze. The breeze just feels nice. And it's so beautiful. Hey, guys, so we're just chilling. Not really doing much. I'm getting so much looks, but I'm used to it already. So don't faze me anymore. Oh, she's so pretty. Father buying a beer right now over there. I need thumbnails. And nobody wants you in my video anyway. Just check the fronts, yeah. Pass this to my daughter, I'ma show her what it took. Baby mama cover floors, got these other bitches shook, yeah. Say hi. Oh, look how you're getting big and chubby. Najee?
Uh-huh.
Say what's up. Najee going like my bad man.